two souls, and I will be tonight in the two souls. Amazing fans all over the world. But a feeling like this only happens once in a while. Happy birthday. I play a lot of concerts and every single one of them is special in its own way. But I have a feeling that this is one that I'm going to be thinking about when I'm an old lady. And I know you've seen every video of me performing live, so you know I don't say that all the time. That's what's so special is that I don't lie to you. We're honest with each other. We tell each other the truth. I tell you how much I love you, and you tell me when I'm being an asshole. But I love you guys for it, because I would not be the person that I am today without you. You make me a better person. And every day that I wake up and some days I wake up and I think, fuck this. I don't want to do this. Fuck this. I think, I'm fucking tired. I hate myself. I hate this. This is awful. And every single time, you snap me out of it. Because when I stand in this room, I can feel so much love. And it's not just love that you have for me, it's love that you have for each other, for your country, for your community. It's love that you have because you know that there are thousands of people in this room who feel confused sometimes, just like you, and that's why they're here. So you get to uplift them. tonight, and that's fucking special. I learned a new word in Spanish today.
No, God.
I learned how to say, lo siento.
Someone will love you, but someone is in me.